Use doubles to subtract. This domino has 6 dots on each side. How many dots are there in all? We can use a doubles fact to find the sum. 6 plus 6 equals 12. If we take away 6 dots, how many dots are left on the domino? We can also use a doubles fact to help us subtract.
Think. 6 plus 6 equals 12. So, 12 minus 6 equals 6.
Here's another doubles fact to try. 2 plus 2 equals 4. We know the addition fact, so we also know the related subtraction fact. So, 4 minus 2 equals 2.